He takes aim. Laporte with a block. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Lionel Messi. Possibilities inside the box. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Easy meet for Schmeichel. Did well to win the ball back. The high press was very much on. Ben Yedder. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it.
The noise is great. Can the players react to that? Can they equalise?
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Chance to cross. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Ben Yedder. Now Messi. Verratti. And Laporte in the way. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And take it away. A beast could use width to good effect. No nonsense clearance.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Crossing possibilities. This looks promising. Could be. And a goal! To level this contest, all even.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
And he's broken free. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. So there we have it, 2-1. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Messi. Can they forge ahead? And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. It looks promising. Now Messi. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. The first half here comes to an end. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
Youssef Attal et le numéro 11, Wagner Diaz. À sa place, le numéro 5, Achraf Hakimi.
Foul there, free kick awarded.
Angel Di Maria.
Attending to his defensive chores. Jordi Alba. Good looking cross. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Oh, so near. Off the post. The high press was very much on. Will he finish? The man from Costa Rica with a brilliant diving save.
Oh, Navas, what a save. Let me see that one again.
Taken short. Well, they have the ball once more. Butragueño. Llorente. Played into the centre. And winning it back. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Ben Yedder. Now with Messi. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And Beast doing well to win it back. It is to be a throw-in. Butragueño. It did look on for them, but not to be. Navas, routine for him. And now they have the ball back. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And a throw-in it's going to be. Crossing opportunity. Can they take the lead? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Now the Royals have it back. Messi. Ben Yedder. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
The hosts have really controlled possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Hakimi. Effective challenge. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And diving to thwart him. Keen to take it short here. The defender doing his job. Over it comes. Is he able to dispatch it? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Verratti. And barring the door was Laporte. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Beautifully disguised ball. And Di Maria is in here. Can they slot it home? An example of how to press. A fine reading of the situation. Verratti. Now Messi. Making sure nothing came of it. Ben Yedder. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! And you truly... He sends, it's a matter of how many. And Beast finding space on the wing. Tremendous challenge. Ben Yedder. And intercepted it. Di Maria keeps going. Kimmich. And Laporte in the way. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Ben Yedder. Nicely cut out. And the pass could do damage. The end product just wasn't there. Messi. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. Can they cover up? Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking. But first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Messi. An authoritative challenge. The goal appeared to be at his mercy, but defenders always have a part to play in these situations.
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Lionel Messi. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Encouraging play from Beast. Giving the ball away. This might be ideal for the counter. And a chance here. Hakimi! Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned. Rodrigo. Possibilities. Could be. Oh, wonderful bit of skill.